Hello everyone, and tonight we are on the opposite original two, and we are on the Volvo B9. Which is on. Tonight we're on that one. Volvo B9, white eclipse, German, and we are on A62 to Crescent Grove via the university. Crescent Grove, the University College. Left here, the right, sorry. Group is going to be similar, isn't it? Now right again, left again. This game is based in Manchester. Timing stop. This has a couple of timing stops on. This is one of my favourite games, this. My favourite buses on the Volvo B9s. And the LD Pulses, and there's the temperatures are on this alone. Which we might do later. This one turns right here. I could be wrong. I don't know what it is. Brian House Lab legal man. We're going up towards the roundabout now, so I'm going to reduce my speed a minute. I think 62 is on the next turn off. Time to stop. I saw you, this one's got a couple of timing stops on. Volvo B9TL right eclipse chamber.
flag.
I'm gonna look at the timetable of this. So you made the timetable up, you see, and I'm gonna alter my timetable time. So this is for this route, it's timing stops, it's like seriously too many. One day we had to stop out here because the station was that full. We were picking up out here. It was that packed. you're now pushing the end of the route. This is our destination here. Present Grove bus station. We've reached our destination. Piccadilly Hotel. So you can see it's a Manchester base. And here's our stand. Stand C. Thank you for watching on the Volvo B9 first company on the 622 Crescent Grove on the USD. Please tune in for the next video, which will be very soon. Thank you.